recipe.
And today we're gonna be using that recipe to make Anzac biscuits. Anzac biscuits were pretty much the main source of nutrients that the Australia and New Zealand Army Corps used during the Second World War.
Anzac biscuits contain rolled oats, plain flour, brown sugar, desiccated coconut.
What on earth is desiccated coconut?
Golden syrup.
We actually need to use honey because we don't have golden syrup. And we're going to use a bit of maple syrup as well, just for fun.
And some water, some butter, and bicarb soda, which is in a box.
Preheating the oven
to, what was it?
What was it? 160 degrees Celsius. How do I use an oven?
Well, you've not put it to the right number.
Yes, you have. Grease and line some baking trays.
How do we grease and line?
We put it to your oven tray.
Oh no, we put that paper on.
Yeah, that's
paper. What's the next step?
Combine the rolled oats, flour, brown sugar, and coconut in a bowl. Next is 2/3 of a cup of desiccated coconut, and we found the perfect tool instead of using the scales, which is 1/3 of a cup.
I think you got too small a bowl. Right, next we've got a microwave thing with butter, golden syrup, 2 tablespoons of cold water, nothing else. Epic. Whoa!
Just put it to
3 minutes.
That looks like way too much maple syrup. Don't mix it.
Bubbling. I forgot it would bubble.
Bit of backstory. We added the bicarb soda, and that happened.
Oh gosh.
Oh golly.
Okay, so the main idea of this recipe that we printed off was that it's chewy. So it best be chewy.
We've actually made something good, boys.
Oh my goodness.
We'll do a... He's just scranning the lot.
Somebody once told me the world was gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if it...
And now we're going to put them in the oven for 10 to 12 minutes.
We now need to wait for them to cool for about 5 minutes, and then we're going to cut them up, and we'll be back.
Mmm, that's good.
See ya. Subscribe.